superstar has to have a plan to break their opponent down before gaining ready. The best way to put them to a table. You've got to be able to quickly survey the damage and assess your options.
Into the ring.
Neckbreaker! From behind, German suplex! Hooked up,
DDT!
Setting it up. Boom! Round and round we go! Tilt the world head scissors! See a body.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party. This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Long way. to get back inside.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Counters that.
Crafty way to get out of bond there.
Oh, suplex. To the outside.
This could get wild. Oh, what a roll.
Devastating.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Set up for a suplex.
Going to finish things off. Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Oh, man. Gets him with the counter.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
He's taking this to the floor now. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Here comes the setup.
Slingshot. Oh, I love this. Suplex. This one is headed outside, guys.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad. On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
You can't take much more of this.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Oh man, he is fired up now.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Oh, what a flex.
Sent straight into the barricade.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
Setting up. Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Uh-oh.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Off a leg chop.
Fisherman suplex. Quick return to the ring. Placed into the corner. Oh, look at this. This is going to be nasty.
Into the corner. Ouch.
And he's delving deep in himself to pull off that offense.
He has made it a mission to take his opposition to the deep waters.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, man.
Basement kicked in the side of the face. He's been placed in the corner now.
I Grabs a hold of the arm, a chop for good measure. Not done yet. Johnny, that's arm drag.
Up on the shoulders. Only one way to go from here.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Compromised position here.
This just unloading.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Into a Mendoza driver, my goodness.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
He's not getting paid by the hour.
Placing them into the corner.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stump. Ooh! Taking this to the floor. Setting foot in the ring now. From behind, German suplex. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Look at his arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied.
To the arm with that one.
Climbing up to the top now. Watch out. Diving brain chop.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
And he goes into the ring. Sends him into the corner. Oh, just turn that around. Look out. Bulldog across the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Tracks. what's next. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Punishing stretch.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Left by the turnbuckles.
Off the rope.
Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. He steps foot in the ring again. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Just ripped into the table. Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back. And got their opponent's arm.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Continuing to work on the arm, but he's dropping the knee for more punishment.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. Vicious knee drop.
Uh-oh. He's got him scouted. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Ooh, the forearm connects. Look out, this is gonna be bad!
Oh no!
No! nervous, but the added pain of going through a table is insult to injury.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.